welcome back to Diary of a First Child Reviews. Today we are reviewing the Project MC Squared Cameron Coyle doll. She comes with the tie-dye experiment set. Let's open her up. Actually, we've already opened Cameron Coyle up. Here's a pretty cool looking handbag. It actually opens like this. And you can actually see there's something that you can put stuff inside it. There's nothing inside at the moment. And she has this pretty little bracelet. Just take a closer look at that bit. Super cool. And to get it, all you need to do is take off her hand. Yes, it doesn't break. You also take off her legs and her arms. It's kind of creepy. Then you just slip it like that and put on the hand to get it on. And opposite to get it off. She comes with these beautiful shoes. You can take a closer look at that once I've gotten them off her. She loves these shoes, so she never likes to get them off of her. And now onto the clothes. She has a two-piece set of clothes, and there's these arrows for the main thing, and she has like a half a skirt, like a cape. And it's a tribal design. And to get it off, just undo the Velcro and slip it off of her. Same with this top t-shirt thing. It's also the same design as this, and this bit is the same as this bit. Her hair is a really cool dark red and it's tied up in a ponytail. Her eyes are a beautiful shade of brown, and I love her skin colour and how beautiful her lips are. Okay. What we're going to be doing. We're going to be using a white t-shirt instead of a white shoe. Now this works on any type of material, so basically you just use these marker pens here to draw on your design. Then you use rubbing alcohol, otherwise known as surgical spirits, that we've got here. And you just use our little dripper to drip it onto the shoe and let it dry because it'll spread. Different patterns make different designs. And let's get wrapping or unwrapping. We've got a pink pen that all of them actually have this pattern, and it says Project MC2. We just call it MC. We have a pink pen. We as in me and my sister and my mum. We have a pink pen. We have a yellow pen. And we have a purplish bluish pen. We also have her personal hairbrush that comes with every doll, like her. You can literally just comb her hair. Okay, back to work. We also have this dripper. It's got an adorable pattern. It's the same pattern as her dress. Most sets actually come with a dripper like this, and it always has a different design. Not most sets, but some sets. Not just this one. For this experiment, you will need rubbing alcohol, otherwise known as surgical spirits. Oops. You will need a white piece of clothing. Doesn't need to be white. This will work on any type of material. And a plastic bag. Yes, an empty plastic bag. It sounds really random, but yes. Move everything to the side. Sit down your piece of clothing or your material. I'll just say top because that's what we're using. And we're doing this because it makes, when we join it, it would make it not go through to the other side, because we want to make a completely different pattern on the other side. Make sure it's everywhere. Okay, my assistant will now give me the pens, please. For my design, I'm going to do a little heart and then zigzags, and it will make it look really, really cool. Not cold, cool. I'll do the little heart right here. Make sure it's super flat. I have to turn it down my side so I can actually see what I'm doing. Kind of helps to see what you're doing. It's a bit hard because it's really hard to draw on material. And for this, you do have to colour it in. So this is my design. I'm going to do the arms soon. And now I'm going to use the dropper. How does that drop the gun? Oh, here it is. And I'm going to use the dropper and rubbing alcohol, surgical spirits, whatever you want to call it. And I'll use it to drip on and make it thick. And did you know that permanent marker doesn't dissolve in water, but it does dissolve in alcohol? That is why we're using surgical spirits or rubbing alcohol, if you want, to spread it. Okay, so that's done. It smells kind of weird, but that's my cook playtime. Here is what it looks like now. Please comment if you like it, or if you think I should do another one, or if you think you have an idea for another design that I could do, because I'd be really interested in that and I'd be really thankful, because I'm usually not very good at thinking of designs, so I just copied theirs. We're going to leave it to dry now and we'll show you the finished product at the end of the video. And while, and this is good for you guys, while we're waiting for it to dry, we'll make more reviews. Bye!
Bye-bye.
This is the end product of Project MC Square.